she yelled out in the crowd, "Wanna hear that song about the leather belt? When you sang that night, it was so divine, it was so right." Well, I looked her in the face, said, "Ma'am, I don't know what you're talking about. Why don't you tell me what you said that night to your friend? Do you remember that?" So many lines that get crossed these days, and there's so many things that we wanna say. And you think I can remember everything? If I could, then I wouldn't say nothing. That's what I remember. So if you ask that bird to sing the same song, he'll say, "How does that song go?" But there's an instinct deep inside of him that everything feels just right, but he don't remember the song, no. It's ingrained in him, set in stone, a motion of time. I guess he'll never hear that leather belt again, 'cause some songs they just pass by, just like our lives. So darling, why don't you tell me just what you got on your mind, instead of trying to go back, back in time. And I'll sing you a song about what I see right now. I see a pretty young thing with curls in her hair, and today, and the way you're moving tonight, you need something warm to hold. Well, this old body of mine, well, it's growing old, but I've been sleeping in that blazer 3 weeks now, running on the road, singing songs and making them up. If you want to hear that leather belt song, well, maybe you should give me more than a tip. This old jar, why don't you give me your heart? Well, I guess I was a little too upfront, 'cause she's never had that kind of honesty before. I guess she's never seen what a man can do when he lives on the land down. He got that spring water flowing in his veins. Not the stuff you buy in a bottle, no. It's stuff that comes with the rain now. Tastes like iron and all different things, but you're just gonna have to try to taste that spring. Maybe you could think like me. Sing like me. You could sing that leather belt yourself. 'Cause darling, I just made that song up.